Hello. Today we are in St.Petersburg, Russia airport, Pulkovo. Here it's restricted to make video and I'm afraid a little every second. Today we are going to visit, in Russian it's Tunis, in English it's something like almost tennis, Tunis, tennis, Tunis or iTunes. iTunes, Tunis, tennis. I will name it Tunis. What do we know about Tunis? It's in Africa, it's near Egypt, and maybe Tunis and Egypt are almost the same countries. We'll check. My tourist agent said me that Tunis is more developed and European than Egypt. Anyway, both countries are Arabic. Please remember, Egypt was and maybe now closed for Russian tourists because of a tragedy happened few years ago on the board to Egypt. And as it happened, Tunis became very popular in Russia. Also, I remember Tunis is it was a French colony, but was Egypt somebody's colony? Don't remember. We have a straight flight from St. Petersburg to Monansir or something like this. It's an airport in Tunis capital. I supposed to fly about 4 hours and we are flying with Anna. Hello, Anna.
Hi.
And tourist service, including flight to Tunis and back, a hotel, all inclusive, breakfast, dinner, and all food, it cost about 1,000 bucks. It's for 11 nights. I invite you to make this trip with us and feel like Russian in Arabic Tunis, iTunes, tennis. Let's go. Thank you.
Yes, yes, yes.